I should be cautious around here.
Yeah.
My blood freezes. Widely and has traveled far will learn the scope of mankind's nature and discover common sense.
Is anyone home?
This is not a natural quiet. It's as if a curse has befallen this place.
Mir, Dimir. Wonder where they've gone. Dimir was killed.
Thank you.
pieces by wolves. None remain on this island. I should leave this place.
Run up the hill!
Go.
Jarl.
He has been taken by bandits! Come quickly!
A Jarl taken by bandits?
If you are as brave as you appear, you will come! The Jarl will be grateful, trust me! It is not far! Hurry, or they will kill him!
Kill him? Do they not want a ransom?
Just hurry! We are near. Go on. They are up ahead.
You know where they are. You lead.
Fine. Follow me.
Norway belongs to the Norse!
This pathetic gamble has cost them their lives.
They threatened to kill me if I did not help.
So to save your life, you led others to their death.
Our village was burned by Kjotve the Cruel. We had to flee to the forest. Those who survived grew mean and desperate. Olaf, one of the men you killed, said we had to fight for our land. But he only wanted to kill for silver.
There was no need for this fight. Kjotve is dead by my hand. I have lifted his boot from your neck.
Olaf, you lifeless fool! You almost murdered our rescuer!
Your second mistake was choosing me as your prey.
That was not a mistake. You looked like a good fighter. I was hoping you would kill or weaken Olaf so I could escape.
You are young and still foolish, so I will spare you your life. But cross me again, or harm anyone I cherish, and you will join your friends in Helheimer's foul forests.
You will never see me again. I will be a white rabbit in the snow.
I was so excited. I won every game of hide and fetch after that. Gems. Precious things. How did Kjotve's dogs miss this? Thank you.
climbing up here. Made me feel as high as a raven. Mother used to sing me to sleep by this hearth. Her voice made me feel safe. I've not felt safe since then. Not really. I still remember the smell of the feast. The anticipation of a dinner I never got to eat. This room, my old bed, they felt much larger when I was young. A lifetime ago, it seems. I spilled ink on this throne. The stain is still there, in the furs. After all these years, father was furious.
spoken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed my words gain wings. Oh, things need I thought will bring. For noble deeds thine honor sing. The brave men slain Valkyrie wave. Reward for strain to Valhalla pays. Then horns resound the mighty hall. For the...
Welcome, traveler, to our lush and fertile shores.
I did not expect to find anyone on this island.
And why not? This is England, home to a nation of Saxons and Danes. Our shores are open for trade.
England? It is not what I expected.
Many from Norway find the trip dizzying, but fortunately you have me to guide you. I know the land better than my own son.
Are you all right?
My son, nesting with the Picts north of Hadrian's Wall. Who knows what schemes they're hatching, or the sort of people they might send to spy on me.
You said something about a tour?
Of course, a tour. Follow me. This is the city of London, first built by the Romans during ancient times. We have not seen builders like that since.
I guess they had to work with what they had.
These are the Dover Cliffs, famous for their bluebirds. Here is Jorvik, the Dane city of trade. Keep this between us, but King Alfred has a plan for Jorvik.
I see.
This is Hadrian's Wall, our last line of defense against the barbarous Picts.
It is a line of sorts.
Thank you. at the end of our tour is Winchester, the heart of Wessex, where... Where is King Alfred? Those honorless Picts, they have taken the king. We must seek them north of Hadrian's Wall.
Where are you, my king?
I'm sure he is somewhere.
Do not worry, my king. I am coming.
Name are you? Why are you going through my things? Thor's balls, you found it. Why did you take it back? You set him off again.
Traitor! The king won't speak to me. You cut out his tongue.
He has no tongue.
Because you cut it out.
You're his son?
Do not feed this fantasy. His wits wither and become those of a babe. I took him here to ease his madness, but it grows worse. I try using reason or playing along, but he hears only what he wants to hear.
Only what he wants to hear. I have an idea that could help, if you let me. Old man, your king is worn out from his ordeal. I can hear him speak very softly. He is praising you. He wants to thank...
Heising.
He wants to thank Heising for his loyalty to the crown.
What else does he say?
The Picts, terrified at word of your approach, will pledge themselves to the crown if you spare their lives.
They will?
And they agree to pay a daily tribute of food and other goods in exchange for free passage through your lands.
Ah! Oh, it is a good deal and greater news! Thank you. You may leave the king in my care now.
This will only lead to further delusion.
You will know at least that he eats every day. And maybe someday... The fog will lift.
Forgive my ill will. I knew this would be a difficult end, but sometimes the weight bears down heavily.
There's courage and honor in what you do, and the gods know it. Good luck to you.
Looks like England is united.
The Picts have been fine subjects. King Alfred is pleased.
The peace holds.
survey the area soon.
Have you ever seen so many ships dock at once?
Never! Nor has there been a gathering of kings so large as this.